I'm getting by with my wicked ways. I'm building up and I'm taking names. I wanna take my weight off. I wanna take my weight off. I'm getting by with my wicked ways. I'm building up and I'm taking names. I wanna take my weight off. I wanna take my weight off.
Guess I got away with words. I can get away with murder. Ever heard of Asperger's? It's a rare condition. What you're suffering from when you simply don't care if it's an 80 degree day and there's no freaking air conditioning, and you can't see the bitch's hair is frizzing, cause you got the windows up blaring the system in your Chevrolet Prism. The devil ain't on a level same as a picture of someone who revels in straight masochism. Then imagine him giving an adjective and ass whipping so bad they should put his ass in prison. A word bully, a verbally abused verb like he did something to me personally. Used to get bullied so I took class and teach it. Now I bully rap, I'm the shit faggot. Cadillac from a K car, my ass from a hole in the ground, still can't tell I'm Maypark. Came straight out the trailer park screaming I'm proud to shop at Kmart, and it became art. And I'm still fed up and as pissed off as they are. To this day I still get in fights with the same prod at the same Walmart, arguing over the same cart in the middle of the aisle wildin'. I don't give a fuck, I don't play. Bitch, you think you saw this basket first? Your ass backwards like motherfucking Bob and Silent J. Illest shit you could think I would say. Mine's like a pile of clay. When's the last time you just saw a villain with a cape? Rip the cape and hole in it. Flipped out, ripped down the drapes. Tied them around my neck, took down the fire escape for the Empire State. Stick fell straight down to the ground, splattered all over the entire state. And straight to hell, got impaled by the gates. So Satan stuck his face in an ashtray while I sashayed around flames with a match and I gave him the cat's face. And this ain't got nothing to do with us, Kayla. Being gay, little faggot, but by the way, thoughts are getting darker by the day. I'm a combination of Skyler, Great Tyler, the creator, and Violent J. It's a fucking miracle to be this lyrical. Paint my face with clown makeup and a smiley face. I'm insane, every rhyme I say sums you like an ultraviolet ray. I'm selling hatred, buffet style. All the shit you can eat, $11.99, so come on and pile a plate. I'm throwing down the gauntlet to see what hell I can raise. With a rhyme I'm spitting while I'm shitting on competition. In the meantime, it's always meantime.
I'm getting by with my wicked ways. I'm loading up and I'm taking names. I wanna
asshole. I don't see why these people always got my back. I done said so much fucked up shit, I was born a mistake. But I was put here not by accident, I had a purpose. And that purpose was to be purplish. Slaughter tracks, I done put my two dimes and a nickel in this shit. I'm coming to get that quarterback like Indomican. The drama can build, your mama can ask me for my autograph. Cause that cougar's a milk, she's the oldest chick in the book. But I sure would fall for that. You done brought a bat to a rocket launcher fight. When I get on the mic, I'ma snap. Make it wish the ambulance that took me to the hospital when I overdosed, would've caught up flat. If it makes you sick to your stomach, acid, indigestion, my suggestions, KO, pectate. If it feels like I'm running away with the game, it's cause I am, don't speculate, spectate. All I got is dick for days and insults for decades. But I get by with my wicked ways. Lady, you can suck a dick to your neck aches. Cry till you get puffy eyes, red face. But I'm leaving on this jet plane. You ain't fly, you're an airhead. And I'm sick of pounding a square peg in a round hole. Sorry, another catchphrase. But your baggage ain't gonna fit in my storage overhead space. Cause it just ain't big enough to fit your damaged goods.
Other words, don't try to put your heart in a head case.
Baby stable, mentally I ain't. I need my meds, I peed my bed. I'm going blind, I don't see my legs. I keep on falling down, no wonder you can't stand me. I need my cane, someone help me. I think my face is melting. If you felt these migraines and see these maggots eat my brain. This GIA, empty hole in my empty head. If you read my mind, you can see my pain. And you'd see why I be this way. Ever since I was knee-high playing with G.I. Joe's, told these hoes shut their P.I.E. hoes. Now peep my cane,
cause I'm bout it like a fucking echo.
Psycho on a cyclone cycle, spiraling. Here I go, I'm out of control. Like no other mic goes, stab you to the night goes. Doll, I'm nothing but a hole inside your skull where your eye goes. Cause I'm a socket to you, Dyko. You don't like it? Get on your Harley Davidson minstrel cycle and ride it like a motorbike. I'm finna blow the mic the whole night, so strike up the fucking maestro. I'm Nitro and hi ho. Hand me my shovel, I'm live with the dig my hole deeper, and it's off the HG double hockey stick psycho.
I'm getting by with my wicked ways. I'm loading up and I'm
tell me where to go, tell me what to do. I'll be right there for you. Tell me what to say, no matter if it's true. I'll say it all for you.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Cause I don't belong in this world. That's why I'm scoffing at authority, defiant often, flying off with the handle at my mom. No dad, so I am non-compliant at home. At school, I'm just shying awkward, and I don't need no goddamn psychologist trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems, thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up drawings on the sidewalk, and in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet, trying not to be noticed, cause I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school, so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking lockup, cause he said that I eyeballed him.
And if you fall, I'll get you there. I'll be your savior from all the wars that are fought inside your world. Please have faith in my words, cause this is my
think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I noggin? Cause sporadic as my thoughts come, it's mind-boggling, cause I obsess on everything in my mind. Small shit bothers me, but not my father. He said sayonara and split, but I don't give a shit. I'm fine long as there's batteries in my Walkman. Nothing's the matter with me, shit, look on the bright side. At least I ain't walking. I bike ride through the neighborhood of my apartment complex on a 10-speed, which I've acquired parts that I find in the garbage. A frame, then put tires on it, headphones on it, straight ahead as kids try and start shit. But if this is all there is for me, life offers, why bother even trying to put up a fight? It's nonsense, but I think a light bulb just lit up in my conscience. What about them rhymes I've been jotting that kinda giving me confidence instead of trying to escape through my comics? Why don't I just blast a little something like Onyx to put me in the mood to wanna fight and write songs that say what I wanna say to that kid that said that I eyeballed him? Grab hold of my balls like that's right, fight's on, bitch. Who would've knew from the moment I turned the mic on that I could be iconic in my conquest? It's word to fight dog from a tribe conquest.
This is my legacy, legacy.